CEO Andrew Masterman joins us now at Post 9. Andrew, thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
So, just a little background in terms of BrightView, given the fact that looking across the market, there don't seem to be very many comparables or peers in terms of publicly traded companies like yours in the market. How should investors be thinking about it?
Yeah, really, you know, number one, you're right. We're the only publicly traded landscaping company in the world that we know of. How you should think about us is really a great services company that engages with clients in properties every single day around the United States.
Want to get your thoughts on immigration.
Sure.
You're the biggest employer of folks with H-2B visas.
Right.
Been a lot of focus on that. You know, the U.S. actually just raised the cap not so long ago to allow more people in to work under that visa program. Is it enough?
Yeah, no, it's not enough. I mean, the reality is we have a deep demand for labor across the country, both people who are here and guest workers that come in through the H-2B program. We're a big fan of legal immigration, and actually we believe legal immigration, guest worker programs actually creates more American jobs.
Why aren't wages rising faster?
Why aren't they raising faster?
Yeah.
We're seeing significant wage pressure. There's no question about that. You know, we see across the board in our markets, you know, a 5% plus wage increase per year. And we've seen that the last couple years. And we've seen that across the country.
We were talking about the mix between maintenance and development.
Right.
It's mostly maintenance.
Mostly maintenance.
But where is the development coming from? What sectors?
We really cross a lot of sectors. So whether it's hotels, whether it's casinos, whether it's municipalities, parks, we build parks. The National Mall, right, in Washington, D.C., we redevelop that.
So from that standpoint, when you get a final reading on Q1 GDP today at 2%, you've got economists' consensus, I think, is 3.7% for the current quarter. From your vantage point, does this feel like an economy that's growing at almost 4%?
It's interesting. From our vantage point as BrightView, the grass will always grow. Shrubs will always need to be pruned and trees go up. Whether or not the economy is doing great or whether the economy is slowing down, that's one of the beautiful things about our business. You still have to have the services being performed.
To what degree is automation impacting your business? I mean, a lot of stuff still needs human hands on it, but probably not everything.
Well, when you come down to the maintenance or the development, it really, what we do needs human hands on it. There's electronic tools, which we deploy out into the field to look at efficiencies and provide an ability to manage labor tightly. But when it comes to actually doing the work, it's still people that need to do the work.
So in terms of where you see the biggest growth opportunities right now, is it housing? Is it portions of your commercial real estate portfolio?
It really, when you talk about growth, it comes to just general looking at new buildings going in really every sector. And we touch every sector. We only are in the commercial space, though. So whether it's hotels, whether it's office complexes, corporate headquarters, you know, it's a steady growth business and steady growth environment, but it isn't going to be a dramatic swing one way or another.
Have you ever looked at residential and said no? And if so, why?
Yeah, well, we will do residential. In fact, if anybody out there who has, a $10,000 a month more, we're happy to talk to you about those residences.
Okay.
But in general, you know, it's a single point of contact. We have a very high service level. Really, as our account managers and our branch managers every single day who go out there, and you need to have a lot of personal touch and the complexity of what we do, you know, residences really don't fill that.
Just
bill.
Wouldn't make sense at that.
Doesn't make that sense.
Right. I guess before we let you go here, going back to this idea of economic growth and where you are seeing growth within your business in general, been a lot of focus on tax reform and how companies are putting that money to work. Has it impacted you, and are you seeing that in terms of more business with companies expanding?
Well, we see tax reform was a big benefit to us, right? We are a U.S. play. We're only in the United States, and so that obviously benefits us and allows us to continue to invest deeply across all operations in all states.
Andrew Masterman, thank you for joining us here at Post 9, BrightView CEO.
Thank you very much.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.